pray for your healing. The circumstances will change. I pray that the fear inside would flee. In Jesus.